Okay, so we're going to put this thing on a football.